Let's explore this area first. Oh, random trap in the eye. What about this eye? Oh! What is this? Zombie white skeleton warrior, white skeleton warrior.
Yoshimo is willing.
Wow. Zombies die pretty quickly. See, we're gonna haste here.
Go for the eyes! Yeah!
Missiles, skeleton warriors. Are you gonna cast that? Okay.
My spell is lost.
Spell is lost. Oh, lost concentration. Oh. The white is invisible. I guess they can do that. Let's see if she can get this off.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Yeah!
There's just a lot of them.
Nature's servant awaits.
You require my counsel, yes?
Require your abilities.
What? Fine.
I don't even know where I am.
Yes, yeah. Such menial tasks.
I'm out of magic missiles for her.
I await your need. Yes?
She's stuck in the middle of all this.
It is done.
Yikes.
I will require healing.
I go.
Wait, we can take down this one. Wait, what's going on with her? Oh, she's nauseated.
I am ready.
The fire elemental.
A simple matter.
All the haste only took place on her. Oh, wait, haste didn't work. Alright, we got one down. We've got a zombie, a white, a ghast, and a skeleton warrior. The zombie should go down quickly.
All right.
Exit stage left.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
Just trying to decrease their numbers a little bit.
For the needy! I am...
Whoa,
wounded.
Yeah. I'm wounded.
Fine.
I don't think she can cast spells when nauseated. Still working on the zombie. Into any traps. Oh.
Such menial tasks.
There's another one coming.
A simple matter.
Alright, we got the zombie. It looks like these. Skeleton warrior has lost interest. She's held. That's why she's not casting that spell.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
What?
In my father's name!
Oh boy. What else you got? I don't know why I'm doing that. Slow, perhaps, on the skeleton warrior?
Yes. What is it? Fine.
Three ghasts were slowed? Cool. I didn't realize we had three ghasts. For them, the fire arrows would probably be best. Who is the skeleton warrior attacking? Looks like Nalia.
You need something?
Alright, the ghast is near death. Although it is already dead. Alright, we just got this one left. Oh. Still want to heal her.
Go for the eyes, yeah!
It's almost done. Such mean attacks.
Who are you going after? Pretty much either me or Aerie. Looks like me. Me or Nali, I meant. Am I out? I'm out.
What? A simple matter?
I won't let my friends be hurt!
Fine.
Still held. She's still nauseated. We got him. Quite an ending there.
Is that all? I'd hope for more.
I'll do my best.
Concentration is undone. As I would have done.
She was trying to cast a spell at the end. Alright, who needs it more? I do. Critical, though. I don't need that many points. Yeah, I'll take it.
Our actions are good, and will serve the greater balance.
Think she's just got the small healings left? Yeah. I just realized it's been running a while. Alright, everyone else is close enough. She's still nauseated. How long does that last?
Yeah.
that long.
Very well. Hi-ya.
Oh wow. The two eyes and this piece here. These spells are still being running out. Oh, okay. Oh! A vampire. Alright, let's... Look at that. It's like spirit just left the place. Alright, rainbow with city necklace, a sphene gem, a jade ring.
We have such stories amongst my people.
Yes.
Being underground is just not for the Avariel.
Well, it's for you right now. Sad to say. Yeah, I know those ghouls always have those rings. Greenstone ring, yeah. And bloodstone ring sometimes. Any more? I mean, sheesh.
Yukata.
Is this another door that has to open? Oh, that's it, huh? Oh! Yep, on the hand. How about the other hand? You're gonna have it on one hand and not the other? I'd rather just stay off that other hand in any case. Oh, here's a scroll of spell shield. I'll take that. What's it do? When this spell is cast, the wizard is protected from the next magical attack against her. The spells from which the wizard is protected are Spell Thrust, Secret Word, Breach, Lower Resistance, Pierce Magic, Ruby Ray, which I've never heard of, Kelvin's Warding Whip, which I've never heard of, Pierce Shield, I'm not sure, maybe, and Spell Strike. I don't think I've heard of that either. If one of these spells is cast at the wizard, this spell activates and absorbs the attack. However, this only works once and the spell is consumed in the process. Otherwise, it will last for its duration, which is 3 rounds per level. Level 5. Alright. It has been copied. It looks like he hops over the warrior.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Well, there was an undead thing in here, so you never know. Sounds like a lot of anguish. There's more. We got a secret door here or something? I'm not gonna walk on that hand. I do not trust it. Oh, this hasn't been opened. Hello? Evil undead thing? No? Okay. Let's just look in here. Oh, I didn't look in this thing. Nice. Pearl necklace, 100 gold. A scroll of protection from electricity. Magical bullets. I think he's full. I can get one more. Magical darts. More magical darts. Yeah, the stacks. Cool. Okay, Finalia. I'll identify these things. I'll put that away. Dart plus one. Bullet plus one. These are regular bullets. Okay, I don't... Yeah, he'll take them. I never use them, but... Just in case we're stuck. With range attack on somebody. I'm gonna put these in a bag of holding. Okay, and this. Protection from electricity. It's a good thing to know. Copied. Shimo is willing.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
So that's why they were shuffling in there. They're going, walking back and forth. There we go. I knew there had to be a secret.
Stand back for justice!
If you're sure.
A simple matter. Fine.
I am sure.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Fleet of foot and all that.
Alright, let's rest. Hopefully we're not assaulted. What was that sound? I don't know if you guys hear that. I hear like a... some kind of rasping voice or something.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Avoiding that last hand. The right hand.
If memory serves.
Yoshimo is willing.
It's hard to believe because we've got this trapped, and then that trapped, but only one hand?
So happy you brought me with you. I never imagined that we would be doing such great things.
To my passing.
Yes. Great things to his passing. Oh, look at that. A mummy. My mummy would be so pleased. Missed.
You're right behind me, right?
Oh, I still got these. Awesome. Oops. What am I doing?
Fall, creature, and feed the earth!
I'm not feeding the earth down here. There's another one. One down, next. King Evil.
We whatever
will leave
you need,
no crevice well. Untouched!
Oops. Shadows.
Very well. Hi-ya.
Let's see. These are hard to defeat if you do not cast something like this. There's a few of them.
Yes.
Kai? I thought he yelled tank. Who's yelling at me? Tank, will ya? Okay, I got one left.
Your life.
Do what I must.
Your life.
This is an interactable thing. Nice! 70 gold, silver necklace, fire agate gem, an onyx ring, special arrows, magical arrows. He can identify that himself.
I Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
We are in grave danger. Which way to go? Ah, trapped. I also want to hide him from these things.
Armored, make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Glad to be of assistance.
So this thing? Although I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
I don't want to go too far without looking for traps, because we just found one there. Oops.
Doubly careful. I'm sure all manner of stupid mousetraps await our toes in the dark.
It takes him forever to load that thing. We only have four left. They work so well on them.
Yoshimo is willing.
Oops.
Behind me, right?
Something like that.
Not kicking for goodness!
Kaijin, take the life she gave!
For the needy!
Oops. You'll be fine.
Embarrassing. Very well. Hiya.
Now you would think coming from down here that there were no traps around here, because the mummies would have walked into them, but no, it doesn't work that way. Well, here we go, some more. Another mummy.
Fear is for those who have no confidence.
Great
fun! I will do what I must!
Right. There's another gas band there.
That's not right!
Oh, she's held.
I'll help however I can.
Hero alive.
Must get aid soon.
And Minsk?
Who is too young to have to avenge me?
That's a new one. Give me one. Let's see. He has to back off. It's a sad thing. What's going on? Oh, energy drain. Oh, he's diseased. All right. This helps with just poison. Hmm. Well, if you can get away.
I'm ready for anything.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't fear. Who says what?
I'm ready, I think.
Time to slash it up. Actually, airy? Yeah. That doesn't help with disease. Hopefully you can take that. Ah! Oh, we lost Minsk! Ugh. We can't lose her too. Cause she's gotta raise Minsk. God. Right, if we had to wait for her to be not. Not held. The rest, this is all Minsk's. She's back now. Wow. Let us raise the Minsk.
More.
Oh, is that what happens? It unmemorizes your spells when you die? Shrug. I don't know. Right. I was gonna have him return the favor. I'll take that. All the implements necessary. Oops.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
We have exhausted ourselves. I'm still sure that that other hand is a trap.
Stand back for justice!
Such menial tasks.
If only I could do as much for all in need of me.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Alright, let's try to rest.
Insist that we go to Epcatla this instant. I'm sorry, but you did say we would go. I will leave on my own if I have to.
We are in Epcatla. We couldn't find out what was going on with that funeral. That's what she wants to do. Just a little while longer, Nalia. Don't worry, I will get you there. I am not worried, because I am leaving. I'm sorry, but this is very important, and I won't miss it. I shall be at the Copper Coronet within a day after the funeral is over. But we went there, and what else are we supposed to do? Alright, let's go with everybody.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Oh, bother. I wanted to finish exploring the tombs here. I go to this funeral that won't even start. All we did was talk to some people, and they won't say anything else. Well, we'll do our best to find her and see what is up. Right. So we know where that goes. Actually, could have gone up. Maybe a tiny bit quicker, not much. We came from the southern dungeons. We need a key for that, apparently. Back up to the surface. We'll try to find Nalia. She said she'd be in the Copper Coronet in a day. But the funeral's going on now, so I'm not sure. Maybe we're supposed to wait until nighttime? Or daytime? I'm not sure. Anyway, we'll try to figure this out. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.